go bottom first. We're here at Woodlands Mall now.
Hi.
And Sammy's with me. We're just doing an evening stroll. It's too hot to be outside. It's like 102 degrees today, even at night. So I hope you enjoy the video. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button.
Y'all wanna buy a bracelet?
They're closing up already.
It looks like it. It's okay, it's a cool walk.
There's some stores that closed. Like, like these storefronts were. Now they're empty. I've already seen a couple.
Which stores they were?
I don't know. They're big, whatever they are, or were. And it's really not that big.
It's not that big. Yeah, yeah.
We're already almost to the other end.
Already from Dillard's to Macy's?
Yeah. It's really not that big. Because usually, we're here earlier in the day.
The stores are
open,
brighter.
There's no sun shining through the roof. It's the only time you could go out though right now. It's just too hot. I did not know they have a giant Starbucks at this end.
Where?
Hey, they have Psycho Bunny now.
That's new. The giant Starbucks is new, actually.
That's a Psycho Bunny pop-up.
Oh, there's a Psycho Bunny here, too.
I told you, it's becoming popular.
I know. But the Starbucks is now, actually, this Macy's here has a cafe in it, like Nordstrom.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
Gilly Hicks? I've never heard of that. This is where the merry-go-round is.
Oh, yeah.
On the second floor. Yeah, the food court too. Pretzels.
Oh my god, your pretzels.
Nah, no pretzels today.
No, I don't think we need them. Right, all the stores are closing. It's late already.
Yeah.
No, I'm ready to go home. Party like Rockstar.
It looked like some of the, some of those carts, the mall carts, it looks like they close early now.
Oh yeah, that's what those are doing too, yeah. I mean, they can kind of make their own hours for
them. Well, I'd imagine it's harder to get employees nowadays.
That's true.
You know, one of the incentives is like, you get to close early. Mm.
The business is gonna make money.
Yeah, but you're gonna pay them an extra hour or 30 minutes? Buckle?
Oh, the buckle's still here.
Still here. Notice that they're gonna open up a North Face here.
Oh, they are?
It's at the bottom. We walk right past it.
Oh, wow. Oh.
I'm getting closer to the food court.
You're right.
You know what the dad just told his son back there?
No.
His son goes, oh, look at that. That's so cool. It's a stormtrooper. And the dad goes, you don't even like Star Wars. You've never even seen a movie.
Really?
He shut down his dreams.
I know. He said you don't even know Star Wars. That's so true. That's true. You know, a lot of information.
They have a Mediterranean cuisine here.
They do?
Tablia?
What's it called?
Tablia? I think so.
Yeah. What they serve? Like so. Hummus, poly, tabbouleh, some chicken, pita bread, or rice. That's the thing.
I thought the merry-go-round would be open still.
No. Just check. What's this?
Urban Bricks Kitchen. Visible change, it closes early.
It's open, it's only 7.
Oh. Yeah, they're closed. Long closed.
Oh, wow. They're like, bye, come early, come at 6.
And it's like Dillard's is closing up too.
Mm-hmm. A lot of places are closed.
Dillard's is closed already.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
They close at 10.
They got a tattoo shop in here.
What?
Huh.
Wow.
I didn't think I would see that.
I've never seen a tattoo shop.
Thank you.
over here.
And that's it. The end. Yeah, that's the end. No more. No, it's open. It's closed. Yep. JC Penney's. And that's our little walk at Woodlands Mall. Everybody's closing. But don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Steady Steps. Hit that like button if you like what you see. Leave a comment or a question. Have a good night.
Until later, take care.